Oh. 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 Oh.
Snarrow? Snarrow? Snarrow, 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 snarrow. Hello. Snarrow. Ha!
Hi.
Hi. Hi, everyone. Hello. Hello.
Welcome. My grandson bought me a new computer. I thought I'd try out the streaming business. My grandson said he watches Twitch.
Yo, what the fuck? I'm assuming a lot of you came from Anima. I was actually really enjoying watching that. Fucking Shinkansen Zero. I forgot what it was called. I was actually really invested in that, so I'm kind of upset that you couldn't finish it. You could try. Okay, I actually like. I don't know what to. I'm not exactly sure. I still don't know like what to play. But I want you guys to hear me out. Anima, would you be okay if I pick up the squirrel stapler mantle? Cause you couldn't finish it because your computer shit. What if I did squirrel stapler? Sure, I would have to buy it though. I would have to buy it. It's $8. But I recently got paid by Twitch. Not to dox myself or anything. Hi, everyone! No, it's surprisingly not free. I mean, outer...
Not outer. Iron Lung.
It was not free, I believe. It's true, it's true, it's a paid day. Hey, everyone. Hello, everybody. It's a brand new day. I apparently ate something bad last night. And I shit my entire body out. But I'm okay now. I just wanted you guys to know. You feel that? It's Friday! Hi, Aaron! Do any of you have the, you feel that? That's Friday gif with the cat? Because I would love to have that on screen right now. Never mind, I found it. I fucking found it. Oh, it's so, guys, it's so good. Oh. Oh. Scroll, I did scroll, you fucking whore! Feel that? That's Friday. So good. I love this image because the cat looks like the How to Train Your Dragon bimbo. Because you can't see the ears. It looks like the How to Train. Feel that? That's wind. Alright. Hey everyone! Animal, what's how are you feeling after that? You still like, I hope you're not too upset about the computer getting gumbled up. Maybe you literally need to, like, maybe there's just too much dust in your computer. Is it a thing where it's like, if there's physically too much dust in your computer, it's like, it gets fucked up? That would be messed up. You just gotta look into it. Are you gonna do it now, or are you just gonna chill? Alright, I'm gonna buy squirrel stapler, fuck it. View my cart. It overheats if that happens. Maybe you just, when was the last time you cleaned your shit? Not literally. Continue to payment. Let me go to BRB. Hey everyone! It's time! Your Steam wallet balance is too low! I'ma go bed and look into it in my bed. Okay. Well, I gotta use PayPal. Guys, what's the consensus on PayPal? Cause I heard there's some like... I don't fucking know. There's always something that's like, don't use this! Don't use this, it's gonna get- you're gonna get your personal, your social security. Stinky? But why though? Like, what's so stinky about it? Okay, let me switch it to, there's a fan in the PSU- I'd be surprised- do they make PSUs with fans in it? Oh, hi Zenith! It's been a while. Hi everybody! I guess we're gonna do squirrel stapler. And that probably won't last the whole stream, so... All PSUs have fans? PlayStation Ultimate! Guys, if PlayStation ever wants to not have numbered entries anymore for their consoles, fucking hit me up. Like, credit me, give me royalties for PlayStation Ultimate. That will sell like hotcakes. Hi Jungle and everyone.
Hello.
Guys, what should I change the stream name to for our squirrel stapler? I'm thinking clown stapler as a reference to, you know, the clown stapler story. PSU is usually a fence. Well, I mean, okay. Didn't they used to make graphics cards without fans? Clown stapler? If you don't know, then maybe keep it that way. Varmint Nailer. That's genius, actually. I'm doing Varmint Nailer. Thank you so much. We're going to do Squirrel Stapler. I think I could beat it in like an hour. I mean, Iron Lung was only like an hour. I'm not putting scrotum on the fucking stream. Hi, Chill Quill. Oh, that's an amazing emote. Oh my god, that's a really good dancing pig emote. I hope your guys' day was pretty alright. I know I had a pretty rough day so far. Oops. Pretty rough day. Because I ate something that made me want to shit. But I'm okay now. My system is flushed out. I'm healthy. You bought Hi-Fi Rush? Are you telling me that you bought me Hi-Fi Rush, but you didn't even own it? Food tends to do that. No. But like a lot. I'm installing it right now. Anima told me. Did he really? I mean, you're gonna enjoy it. I'd be surprised if you didn't. Trying to get Minecraft on the Steam Deck? It's a little bit tricky, but I'm sure there's a lot of guides out there. You gotta install like a different launcher. I mean, it runs good once you like I just wouldn't slap any, you know, 4K fucking shaders. Fucking ray trace. They got ray tracing in like Minecraft Java, don't they? With like some shader. Improved or classic? I guess we'll do improved. Oh, I'm launching everybody. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yeah, I watched Anima play this a little bit, but I wasn't there for most of it, because I was shitting my gumbus out. But I'm okay now. It was during the Gay Awards? Yeah. Oh, no, I mean, like, I know that happened, but, like, I thought Anima told you to buy it for yourself. Squirrel Stapler. Is this music supposed to be cutting out like that? Hold on. Yeah, like that. Was it cutting out for you too? This is like a work of art, this title screen. Yeah, that's a really weird decision. That's gonna make my gimblies go off. Windowed volume. Okay. So, I have high hopes because fucking Iron Lung was pretty solid.
We came here to get away from it all so that our love might blossom, but our love has not blossomed. Look at my beloved. The flies have made her ugly and rotten. I wish she were beautiful like the squirrels of the wood.
She got it going on. And so I will cover her in the squirrels of the wood. So I know this premise. You hunt squirrels and staple it to your whore of a wife. Is 5 seconds a popular song? Oh, it's like Daft Punk sampling. She's kind of bad, though. Okay, is this explained? What the fuck is this? We keep Sticks in the garbage? You guys know Sticks, the Sonic character? They mention her in Sonic Frontiers. That's a Tulpa? This is what happens when you manifest a Tulpa? Oh, dude, she's like walking on the bones. I don't know why, like, they gotta have her BDSM strapped to the wall like that, though. No, not like Sticks the river, like Sticks like, literally Sticks. Oh, hey there.
Book of the Grove, chapter 4. Sorry, Iv.
That's one bad globe. Saith the goat of the wood, thou shalt not staple the squirrels. That's what God said. I just now realized. I put the two and two together that it's like you like X amount of days till God gets here. This is like a Bible allegory, this fucking game. Can I take this? It's just on the floor. This note's, it's the same. Don't fear the reaper? Okay, I'm gonna be real, guys. I've never... Ooh,
rub-a-dub-dub.
I've never heard that song before, but I would assume it's a song about not fearing death from the title alone. That's a safe assumption, right? So maybe this game is... Maybe it's like... In 5 days, God is coming.
This.
You might have heard it without knowing. I mean, I didn't... Get fucked. I can't, it's loud. Don't fear the Eeper. Can you not jump in this? What is this?
Delicious. Just like Mama used to make.
Maybe this game is about not fearing death. Use the map default tab to orient yourself. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do something illegal. Can I replace? I can't bind this to the side mouse buttons. Probably because this isn't something that they put too much effort into. I mean, not saying it's bad, but it's like, I wouldn't assume this is like a project you work on for like 3 years. Use call. Fucking. I'm just using mouse and keyboard for this. Wait, what the hell's happening? Where's the jump? Guys, the one thing I wanted to rebind is jump, and you can't fucking reassign it. Are you serious? I wanted to rebind it to left shift. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, fine, whatever.
Whatever.
I like rebinding jump to left shift, and you guys call me like a freak weirdo sex pervert because of that. Hello? Nutty Nate squirrel hunting tips. You can run, shift standing, or crouching. It's louder. Stay low.
Gotta go low.
Your rifle is equipped with a scope. Is it really? Guys, it literally is not. Wait, what? You're intentionally not using the biggest and easiest button on the key. It's not the fucking biggest. It has more. There's more, like... Things... It takes more force to push it. It takes more... It literally does. Can I eat this? It takes more force... Because, like, there's more, like, actual... Not actual... Like, switch action. Someone just fart in my ear. Shit. It's noticeable if you have a shit keyboard. I got this one at, This is a Linus Tech tip. Is there some leak? I would rather use my fucking pinky on the left shift. I don't see what's so weird about this. Doesn't it make more sense? It's like control to crouch, right? And then shift is on top of that because like up, like it's above, like up. And it's like jumping goes up. Yo, that is not a squirrel. That was like Satan's asshole. Pinky is the weakest finger. I don't know what kind of baby pinky you guys have. Guys, this is ungodly sounds. Is there a squirrel here? Okay, that sound straight up was just like in my right ear even if I turned. The grip strength training things? Do they actually like use those? They test those on gorillas? And that's where the term gorilla grip came from? Like, that's fucking insane. You're hearing the sound. Well, this is like a you're a little bitch. Wow, another PlayStation 1 aesthetics game.
How original.
Yeah, time to fuck some ass and chew some bubblegum. Yeah, fuck my ass. Yeah, I'm here to chew gum and get fucked in the ass. Oh, yeah.
Dude, fuck off. There's, like, animal sounds, but there's no animals. I feel like I'm going crazy. I have two heads, don't do or say anything. Is it over? Okay, I see what you mean. I feel like I'm slightly going crazy. They should put a jump button in there. I know it like would serve no function, but I want to jump. Wait, I thought it was F to do. You piece of shit. Wait, what? Do you see that? What the fuck was that? Was that Jesus? piece of shit.
Hi, Leon!
We're hunting squirrels. I actually have been spoiled, because I watched a video on Squirrel Stapler. I've been spoiled on what God looks like, but I don't know, like, anything else. I also vaguely remember watching Vinny play this. Also, you guys are gonna see my true mouse aim for what it is. I'm so embarrassed. Oh, goodness me, I haven't aimed with a mouse in so- Guys! We're using a mouse to shoot a rat. A squirrel. Same thing. That's all? Yeah, I would assume a lot of it is in the execution. Like you say that a lot. Like, spoilers most of the time actually don't matter. It's all in the execution. Shut the fuck up. Oh, he saw me. Oh, that's what that means. Oh. As you smell that? What the fuck? He's got like the eyes of the- He's got the eye of the spider. He's got the eye of the spider. That's- You feel that? That's You smell that? That's Friday.
It's done.
Wow, this game-
Guys, RTX, okay. RTX, hear me out, RTX Remix. This game. Like, can we just be honest? How come you aren't using motion control? I don't even know if this game supports, I'm not setting up fucking, oh god. Okay, if this supports that, like, simultaneous mouse input and controller at the same time, I'll lick my own scrotum. There's no way. There's actually no way. Oh! My god, it works. Oh my god! I can't believe it actually works. I could play this with fucking... Splatoon style. I don't know why that just flashed on the... I don't know why that flashes on the capture. It's not flashing for me, by the way. Oh, that's opening the map? How do I crouch? Like that? Yeah, dude, I could play this like fucking Splatoon style. That squirrel's pissing me off, though. Is that him? Chad, is that a fucking squirrel? That a squirrel? Did I get it? This game's kinda awesome, guys. They should make this, but like, you could shoot people. And staple them. To like, other people.
Oh, baby.
Gmod? I like the, I like the sound effect in Gmod when you use the tool gun. What if the squirrels are people? Well, they should speak up if they don't want to be shot. Every day you can commit sins at the Shady Shack to boost your score. This is the Shady Shack? How do I... can I do it? Wait, I'm not done here. I'm not done here? What is the button? Settings. Guys, what is the button? Left stick down, left mouse button, right trigger. Right trigger. Right trigger. You can't exit the menu with the same button you used once a day? Well, what do I gain from this? What do you do in the shack? Like, what goes on in there? Is there a time limit? Points? You literally told me. How would you fucking get to suck these toes? People are so rude. We're never gonna do Squirrel Stapler again if you people can't fucking behave yourselves. I'm at my wit's end here. I'm about to get the Yowie paddle. Cause this is getting like... This is- frankly? I gotta stop saying that word. But frankly? It's bullshit, guys. They play all these sound effects. You turn around, there's nothing. It's frankly breaking my immersion. What the hell? Is it? Yo, scroll stapler violates the Geneva Convention. That's insane. Who's Frank? The squirrel I just shot. It's not on a white... Wait, is that really the rule? That's like, it has to be a red cross on a white background? Wow. What the fuck is that? You guys see that? Oh, did you guys see that? A piece of shit. I was gonna... It's not the crouch button. Get fucked. Guys. Charger main? Has entered the building. Guys, I main charger. I use a Squiffer. Splatoon? Did I even hit? I did hit it. I hit that gritty. It's another Geneva Convention. There are enough squirrels for today. Wait, I want to know what that is. I know Anima, like, just straight up restarted because he wanted the full lore experience of Squirrel Stapler. What? They're gay. What? Gay trees. Is that like post-humans? Because I haven't listened to any gorillas after humans. Oh! Guys, I just got it. Humans? But it's like with a Z, so it's human Z. I never even fucking realized that until now. It's pronounced human Z, right? An energy drink.
Oh, yes.
Is it pronounced human Z? Squirrels can run at the speed of 20 miles.
Windmill for my glands!
Does anyone know where my house is? Wait, we gotta go southwest? Where the fuck's my house? Where do I live? Oh, I gotta go just straight south. Yo, where I live at? I got doxxed. This game is like... Look at, this, like, represents the mental, the hubris, how, like, we box ourselves in, like, humanity? How we, like, box ourselves in because of our comfort zone? It's a bug. How we live in the confines of our imagination? Why? You're so fucking slow in this. Oh my god. This is like anti-pleasure cube propaganda. Democracy manifest. Okay. I need to like mold for a second. But like the phrase, what was it? Destiny manifest? What was the American thing when they first invented America? Manifest destiny? I always hated that when I first heard it in history class. I was like, that's fucking stupid. Manifest destiny. Like, what? Manifesting is what you do to, like a ghost. I pee? I already peed today. I peed out my butt. It was fucked up. It was insane. Wow. Carpe diem? Well, like, I don't have context because I don't speak the language. And, like, Latin, you know, dead language or whatever, the meme. I thought that said fucking idiot for some reason. Like, because it was pixelated text. I thought it was calling me a fucking idiot. But it says poison grass, do not eat. It could. I mean, like, the fact that it tells me not to eat the grass, I guess that's what it's hinting. Can I sit on this?
Oh, I can't sit on it.
Alright, where is my wife?
I think I miss my wife.
What? Guys, what's in the boxes? Is that ever established? What the fuck's that sound? Oh, okay. Default left mouse? What is action? On a controller. It's not bound. I gotta bind it. Where the right trigger? Really? I'm using a controller because okay. You guys know fucking keyboards are originally made to type on fucking newspapers, not for gaming. Gaming didn't even exist in 1920s. What's the fucking point? Why would you play a game on that? When you use a device specifically made to fucking play games with. It's not working. Oh. I was too close. Cope? More like you guys are not listening to logic. I'm sleeping. Stream is boring. I go to sleep.
My poop bucket.
Oh, it's the poop bucket. That's my poop. It's got like it's got sticks in it. I'm gonna do it. Iron lung. Is this season new? For the bushy tail is righteous in the All-Mother sight and the chattering voice divine. Should that which is divine be adhered to that which is not divine? By no means. Yeah, alright. Fucking Jaden Smith-ass tweet. One day there's gonna be something on this plate. A nice ham sandwich. Got to read? I'm finally reading for once. Like, can you believe it? Oh, shit! There's a big squirrel. I remember this. Anima, like, shot the big squirrel. It fucking blew up. What if every time I kill a squirrel in this, the character has to, like, come to terms with the fact that he's killed the thing? And it's like, oh god, I've killed. This goes against my moral code. Even though the squirrel was threatening to kill my entire family. That'd be really cool. This is a 15-minute funeral, guys. And then the main protagonist from 20 years in the future comes, you know, through a portal. And this game didn't give a satisfying conclusion to like half of the plot threads. Manny's? Is that the kid from Five Nights at the fucking Diary of a Wimpy Kid? Anima, what did I call Diary of a Wimpy Kid last night? I called it Guilty Kid for some reason. I think I was thinking of Guilty Gear for some reason, and I got it mixed up with Diary of a Wimpy Kid. You bitch. Get fucked. Manny's? I could look at that after this. Wait, how's he dead? I mean, how is he still making sounds if he's dead? What? Shit. Is that a squirrel? What am I looking at? Oh. I don't think we called last night? Oh, it was the day before that. I said, like, Guilty Kid. And then I poo-pooed. Wait, was that a fox sound? Do you guys know the song?
What did the fox say? Go, 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 go!
What is this?
Although squirrels mostly eat nuts, seeds, and fruit, they've been known to eat insects, bird eggs, and even animals.
Wait, this one's just true, right? What do squirrels- are they herbivores? You know, herbivores sometimes even eat meat. Like, I don't know, I forgot why, but sometimes they just do it. Like how cats sometimes just eat grass. No, it's true. They might be omnivores. I know in Spore, if you make your creature... Oops. If you make your creature eat something it can, then it just throws up. That did not miss. God, if you're forgetting, you gotta, like, cock it. You gotta, yeah, you gotta cock it. You gotta cock it.
Nice cock.
What the fuck? Dude, these things are like... They got the... These things, I already made the eye of the spider joke. But it's true. God tier aim. Like, FaZe Clan? FaZe Clan. FaZe Clan. What? FaZe Clan. XQC? Unless they're specifically obligate, animals tend to eat more than just meat or plants. What, you mean protists? The fuck is that ungodly? You smell that? That's Friday. You smell that? That's Friday. Let's go northwest. PS2 GameCube hunting game. That could be a vibe, actually. If you guys know any good ones that we could just chill to, that would be awesome. Because I'm on the lookout for more PS2 games, because, you know, I just finished Ico. We have an open slot for starting new games. Wow. Look at this fucking Minecraft texture. What is it? You know, if we find the big squirrel, I'm fucked. Because, like, I have no ammo, never mind. Obligate herbivore, even cows will eat every so often snake.
Colonel, I've been vored by a cow. It's really warm in here, Colonel. I kinda wanna live here.
The artist was in consult. So the. Okay, this rustling really actually is fucking with me. I get it now. Kebala's Alaskan Adventure? Anima, can you write that down for me, please? Spend his days weeping and taking his fortune on long walks in the rain. One of these walks, he encountered an old woman who said, Ah, young man, I can
see the reason for your despair. Come with me.
For a few pennies, she said, his treasured painting could be brought to life. Artist was overjoyed. And the spell was cast. Only then did he remember he had only painted the woman from the waist up. Oh. It's okay. She's gonna be like Joe Swanson. That was part two, by the way. Face Clan. CS Counter-Strike 2. Gun game? Is that- What the fuck was- Okay. Guys, what- Was that a squirrel ghost? Was that like the ghost of Christmas past? Hunting me down for my sins? Because the time I did Genocide Route in Undertale? This streamer's trigger happy. What, he was charging at me with killer intent. He was resisting arrest. We gotta go this way. Yo, know, these trees got the little nubbins. I saw that. I smell that. Oh, it's so Jover. It is so Jover for that squirrel. I gotta cock it. I gotta do cock it. Guys, would you? Is that so? It's a bolt action, right? Is it still cocking it, like with the bolt? Leon, are you here? We need someone with gun education. A bonus double squirrel. Are you fucking kidding me? Get fucked. Oh, get fucked. You know, actually, this place here would be perfect. Like, if this game had Sonic the Hedgehog physics, I would totally roll down this slope. It's probably not, because I don't know, whenever I hear the term cocking, it's with, like, I don't know, more modern guns? I don't know. I don't fucking know. Maybe this is why I shouldn't be at a shooting range. You cycling it? Listen, guys. How am I gonna fucking... I can barely read text in games. What do you want me to read fucking chat? Text chat in the chat. Cycling. I've never heard that term before. I was gonna say, like, I don't know, chambering a new round, but that's a mouthful. Is there any more? Where's the giant squirrel? Did you guys know that the term boring came from... You already fucking know. I'd be surprised if anyone here didn't know the origin of the term boring. Yo. Guys, it's like soda. This is the Soda Drinker Pro stream. You don't? It's because you make holes in the barrel of a gun, you bore it, right? You like, it's like drilling a hole, in like the tube, and it takes a long time. You just like drill it forever, and it's like the process is boring because it takes so long, and that's where the term boring came from. A male squirrel can smell a female in heat from a mile away. I can do that with like female humans. What happened to the grass here?
Hell yeah, brother. I love...
So you actually doesn't want to compile... What the... Why are you compiling it? There's literally pre-built. Like, it's free real estate. Wait, so Sudachi is literally just Yuzu continued? So there's no reason not to use that over Yuzu? I will compile... You fucking... Fedora Lord. You know, there's an OS, a Linux OS called Fedora. Need I say more? I need to give, like, a penalty if you redeem, penis for the Wordle. Like, maybe you get timed out for, like, 5 minutes. Is it a good distro? Yeah, I bet it is. I bet you fucking love Fedora. I bet you when you use Fedora, you have your trench coat on. Penis penalty? Yeah, actually. Because people are, like, cock-hungry. Gentoo? What is Gentoo? That's another thing I hear. In, like, the Linux... Is that a squirrel? That's not the crouch button. I see it, I just... Okay, whatever. Get fucked. Get fucked, asshole. Oh, I don't have to get any more normal squirrels. Like, there's literally no point to getting more squirrels than you need. Yeah, because the counter didn't go up in the bottom right. We're just looking for the big one, right? One big squirrel. Gentoo is a distro where all the packages you install have to be compiled. I would love that. Yeah, and if you want to go, like, go on google.com and search, like, how to make a pie, you have to go with, like, sudo apt. Google? Fuck. Sudo Google apt? Mount? Slash run slash media? Sudo apt? Sudo apt. Fucking Christ. I swear to God, people that use Linux. Actual masochists. The kind of people that would, like, happily walk into an Iron Maiden. Sudo apt? What the hell? Where is this big-ass squirrel? Is it a top left? I mean, northwest? Yeah, you gotta compile Google. You gotta compile the pie recipe. You gotta compile the pie. You gotta compile. I literally did not even have to kill that squirrel. I'm not even gonna go get his body. Press F? Oh, what is that in... What is that in controller speak? Use call as A. Okay. That's A-okay. What if the big squirrel, like, I do that, big squirrel comes out to me, starts fucking me? Oh, that's a horny one. It could happen. Like, I bend over, start making the squirrel call. Guys, you know squirrels kinda like go kinky. What the fuck happening? Oh, it's like a Satan thing. Do you guys think that Satan would hunt squirrels? Make it in real life? What the hell? What the fuck is happening? Guys, this big squirrel straight up just doesn't exist. What the hell? What the fuck is happening? Did I just get shot? Guys, I'm so confused. Why did I just, like, lose half my health? Am I starving? Does this game have a hunger meter? Oh shit. Get fucked. Wait, guys, what anima? Do you know why I just lost, like, all my health? What the fuck happened? I got nipped in the nuts?
There are enough squirrels for today.
Alright, so, this way? A ghost squirrel took your nuts? I fucking pulled my pants down. Fuck, goddammit. Face clan. Face clan. Face clan. The sin at the Well, this is gonna take 10 years. I guess, you know what? I should do all I can to prolong this game because it's not that long. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying, baby?
You know, this game is kinda... kinda makes me wanna go in a real forest and shoot real squirrels. And get my nuts bitten off by squirrels. Bitch. Son of a bitch, motherfucker. Oh, yeah. You don't even get points for shooting them. Sin. I wanna commit sins. I wanna go deep web, dark web, Tor browser. Like, does it give you points?
200!
We like to commit sins around here, hee.
The Truman Show I like that image where the shadow looks like King K. Rool. What the fuck even is the Truman Show? I only hear memes about it. Is that another stage? Say it then. There needs to be more animals in this. Like, for my, the sake of my immersion. I'm surprised this isn't like spawning a UFO or something.
Man, this game really puts you in the shoes of a darn tootin' hunter in the deep south.
Guy whose entire life is a reality show? But the guy is the only one who doesn't know everyone in life is an actor? Is it like... This sounds like society. This sounds like some, like, Joker society shit. Is this true? Nightmare movie for paranoid people. I want every movie to be, Eraserhead. Where is the thing? Wait, guys, gamers. Where is the Sin Shack? Where's Sinbad? Where's Sinbad? The very north tip? Yeah, but I don't know if you know this, but there's no north tip, there's just the north edge. Is that it? That's not the Sin Shack. What do he be erasing? He erased his baby. He killed his baby at the end. True north middle? Oh, like true neutral. Squirrel blind. What? Squirrel blind? What does this chat? What does this mean? Are there Sigma males in this game? I don't play a game if it doesn't have Sigma males. Oh, you hide from the squirrels in it? Well, can't they just walk in? A blind is a thing that you hide in. Oh. Leon, do you hunt squirrels? How come Leon knows everything? No? It's like... Hey, Leon, what genus is the, Bactoprocilius Magnilius in? Bactobacillus is actually a real word that was picked up by the caption thing. Can I just say? I was just making that up. Bactobacillus is apparently real. The Bactobacillus is real. Oh. Alright, that was not worth it in the slightest. It was not in the north middle, by the way. You fucking liar. Every day you can- okay.
Every day we're shuffling.
Is that what- the fuck is- oh, it's just a tree.
Oh, I'm committing sins.
You know what? This might actually- okay. Guys, do you see the face? Do you see the face? It looks like an angry, like, bird. Like, facing directly at you. Do you see it? Like, this is his beak? This is like angry eyes. You see it? It's like an angry bird. It's like Shrek.
Donkey, I've moved from the swamp to the forest and I...
Oh shit. Oh fuck, I just spilled water. God damn it.
Donkey, I turned myself into a bush. Stop fucking the dragon, donkey.
Is that... There's more ammo. Is this the first open world strand type game? Elden Ring hit activated shock collar. Is this the first open world game? These trees like always grow in pairs. It's really fucking like honestly wholesome. It's wholesome. Get fucked. I thought that tree was a fake tree. One of these trees is gonna be fake. It's like, it's gonna, once I shoot it, it like stands up. Like it grows two legs from underneath and like runs away. It's probably Adventure. Couldn't they have come up with a better name than Adventure? Like to be frank. That's like if there's like Half-Life 2 released, but it was called like Gunner. Am I going the right way? I am. You know, maybe these trees are like Pando. You know that one tree that's like a whole forest? And they have to keep the identity of the original one, like, classified because, like, someone might come and, like, burn it down or something? Language is newly invented at the time? Really? But what about Shakespeare? Because I'm pretty sure Shakespeare was invented before the NES. Or whatever the game Adventure's on. Wrong? Look at this cluster of trees. Well, when was Shakespeare invented? Shakespeare's made up? Well, I mean, like, have you seen him? Like in person? You never played Shakespeare on NES? Shit. Billy Shakes. Oh my god, I'm gonna start a fucking milkshake, like, fast food chain. They're literally fictional characters. Shakespeare, Einstein, George Washington. Nikola Tesla. Bowser? One day there's gonna be something, like, scary in this house, I'm telling you. It's gonna be like, the force demon from Smiling Friends. Get fucked. What is this? I don't want squirrels, I want skin. Give me back my skin or give me- Oh, this is like a- Like, she doesn't love us anymore. It's like-
Hank. Skylar doesn't love me anymore.
And he's just like, oof, that's rough, buddy. You want some coffee? She likes more- I mean, the squirrels have skin on them. So, I don't see what the fuck she's complaining about. Yeah, this is like Breaking Bad with squirrels. We're breaking squirrels. Rather like the righteous squirrel, the wise man stores his nuts for the proper time, but the faithless man has no nuts to store. Preach it, sister. Yo. You telling me some old guy 60, 70 like you is just gonna break squirrels? Something was scratching on the windows. I should look for tracks.
Jesse, we need to commit sins.
These are not normal squirrels. No, that's about normal. Something out there is hunting me?
I always feel like...
You remember when the Geico advertisement campaign with the money that was, like, watching you? I don't know what it is about Geico. Like, I don't even know if they have good fucking insurance. It's probably, like, all insurance where it's just, like... Just bad. But, like... they knew how to market their shit. Can I just say? What the hell? They advertise the most, so they probably have the worst insurance. Oh, because they direct all their budget.
Budget?
Into the ads.
Budget.
The budget. Fuck? Hey, yo! Budget. The gloop is not going off with this one. Okay. Not cool, dude. Just not cool. That was like, yeah, it didn't kill me, though. We tanked it like the fucking, kid in Ico. What's his name? What is the kid in Ico called again? Okay, I just need to say... You press the A button is how you, like, do the scroll call, right? But you also press A in the menu to get out of the menu. So every time you exit the menu, you do the scroll call. Fucked up. Kid named Ico. It's like, what were they thinking? Yeah, I don't know about this game anymore. I was really feeling it. I was on the edge, but, you know, this kind of really pushes me. I don't know. I don't know if I can recommend this anymore.
Oh, I'm sold.
Squirrels use chemosensory leg and feet hairs to identify food, then track it with their front antenna. Alright, so, you know squirrels? That big, the tail, the thing you think is the tail, is actually, that's their antenna. And they're actually backwards. That's their face. That's what that means. What's a squirrel?
Yo, who up stapling this squirrel?
Is this fucking, this is like... This is like the advertising campaign, like, monolith that they put. And it's like, wow, what is this mysterious monolith in Squirrel Stapler? And it's like an ad for some fucking crypto. Guys, I'm getting pissed off. I haven't seen a squirrel in like 10 years. I'm getting pissed off. Squirrel, come on. They really, like, just keep picking new animals to make coins out of. Like Dogecoin. I still have that. I still, like, have Dogecoin. I put, like, $20 of it. And I don't know what it's worth now. It's probably worth, like, trillions. I don't even know what fucking app it was on. Squirrels have urine. Okay, say no more, fam. I'm sold. I saw a squirrel bear. It blew up in front of me. And now I don't have any health. You bitch! Motherfucker! I swear to God, some people just have no, like, manners. They would bite on the nuts of an innocent old man in the woods just trying to kill some squirrels. I like it, it said energy drink and then :3. But it's too late to, like... It's too late to look for you to look at it now, but it did say that. It said energy drink :3. Wait, Jen is here? Yeah! Hi! Oh, shit. Wait, if I do the squirrel mating call, wouldn't that make it, like, so they want to come to me? Is there spread when you, like... Okay, fuck. Face clan. I would assume they're spread if you're not aiming down the sights. It makes them want to come to you? Well then, why are they running away? I'm getting pissed. Oh, Daddy is angry. Daddy's getting pissed. Daddy's pulling out the Yaoi paddle. You hear? Could you hear that? This Friday. It's because you're not actually a hot si- Haunt fa- What? It can't- What? I can't get the DPS! Stay hidden, he's already saw me! Dude, how many shots does it take? Restart day to try again? At least we don't lose all the progress. Dude, once we get the power trip, like, at the end, you know, every end of every game has to have a power trip. Once we get the minigun at the end of this, that bear's gonna be sorry. That dog bear? Squirrel bear? Something was scratching on my scrotum last night. I should look for tracks. Oh my fucking god. How does this even happen? Did they just put two signs on top of each other? I don't even know how that happens. Zexy. If I see one more Z being fighting over, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna go crazy. You guys hear that? Authentic oh my god, you added the feel that. That's insane. Oh, it's so good. It's so good, guys. It is the good thing. The best part is it actually is Friday. Didn't the girl that, like, wrote the Friday song get, like, really bullied? That's really, like, kind of upsetting. But, like, it's like, she shouldn't. Yeah, Rebecca Black. Like, she doesn't deserve that for, like, making a song. Get fucked. She really doesn't. But, like, I think she won on, like, Ellen or something. And they were like, no, the song is good. It's like, the song was bad, right? Obviously. It was a bad song. I feel like she shouldn't have gotten bullied for it. But also, we shouldn't be in denial and say the song is good. I feel like that's just being dishonest at that point. She was gaslit. You think she was trying to riz her up? I think she's trying to riz her up. Oh. You know I got it. You know I hit that squirrel. You know that gritty be hitting. Guys, I was like fish. I've realized I've concocted it in best way. I mean, probably not concocted. But I've come to learn that the best way to catch fish in Breath of the Wild is to shoot it. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that right now. You shoot it with an arrow, or if you have the Master Sword, you use the Master Sword beam. Kill it before it kills you. What, the fish in Breath of the Wild? FaZe Clan. FaZe Clan, by the way. FaZe Clan. I'm not gonna fucking... It takes like 50 shots. We ain't killing that thing. Like, we're gonna aggro it. Use bombs? No! Because you can only throw the bomb so far, and the bomb scares other fish in the vicinity. Get fucked. Dude. Not now. Dude, come on! What? You catch me when my pants are down? The nerve of some people.
Damn! Not here.
Told you? What, they tell you not? They literally tell you, like... They literally tell you not to engage. And you're telling me to engage? But you can't see me. As long as I can reach that health... Kill or be killed, Jack. It is not Jack. As long as I get the health. Then he can blow up on me and I'll be fine. His mango! His mango actually, unironically, is to blow up. Okay, I can't shoot those because, like... Hold on. Okay, we have the distance advantage. Okay, I think we can actually do it now. The fuck? That is is an ungodly sound, can I just say? Wait, can you actually kill the thing? Or is it just like infinite health? Because I'm out for blood. Yeah, that was like a deer moose. Oh shit. Oh fuck. This thing is a big enough of my do! You gotta get 3 shots on it. I'm pissed. I'm angry. I'm angry. I'm pissed. I'm angry. You killed it a few times? Yeah, I bet you did. You have any proof for that? Source? Oh, wait. We don't even have to hunt any more normals. We need a double one. Oh, we need an XL one.
Oh, you smell that.
You gotta get the jump. I fucking did! I had the distance advantage, and I have a gun. You'd think having a gun at a distance would give you the advantage, but apparently not.
Feel that?
Yeah.
Baby. Yeah. Come.
Okay, no more. This is nonsense. Get up. Idiot. Dude, he thought he was gonna get some poon. He really thought. I wonder what he's listening to. It's fucking squirrel core. Okay, you guys are gonna shit on me if I don't get the if I don't sin. I don't know what the incentive is to sin other than score. Yo! Yo! I did it, I think. Did I do it? Did I kill it? Because I got 3 shots in. Yippee! I still took damage. Did I kill it? I don't know if I killed it or if it just blew up and it was at a distance so it dealt less damage to me. You did? What do I get from this? You can now play as Luigi? You killed the big squirrel, you can now play as Luigi. Guys, this sinning stuff is not gonna be worth it in the end. Do you know how much time it's wasting me going to the stupid sin shack? Every day? Like, I'm a busy person, I got a big date. Guys, last night, I had, my dad got roasted potatoes, and, that's a good emote. My dad got roasted potatoes, and there was something weird with the potato, like something, it was fucking weird. It was just a tiny deep fried thing. I bit into it, and it was like, what the hell is that? I spit it out. I couldn't even identify what it was when I spit it out. And like, I'm afraid, like, I don't know. And like that, I was sick today. I'm okay now, but like, it's just, I don't know. I'm scared. It was a deep fried fetus rat? They ain't no fetus. It was not a bug. I feel like if it was a bug, I would like. I'm jerking off my gun. Hold on. Good. It was a false beet. Apparently, like when you go to the grocery store, and you get sugar, like just normal sugar is from beets. I hear. You'd think it'd be from sugarcane, but apparently not. Yeah, cock it. You know I like to cock it. Apparently it's from beets. I've never tasted a beet before. But apparently, cock that shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm cocking. Sorry, I'm cycling. What if, okay. I think I know what's wrong with this game. There's like, see, What if this was a street, in, like a highway, instead of like a walkable road, and there's like a parking lot over there? Like, because the squirrels have to get around, and they need cars. Squirrel car. A little tiny squirrel-sized car. And then, like, Jeff Bezos could be standing, like, right over there. He's like, hello. Hello. Oh, jerking the cock. Oh, God. All these trees should be bulldozed for Walmart, flatten out the hills, too. They should use the trees to build the Walmart. And they could sell, like, this game does not have pixels, let me tell you guys. Call of Duty? Modern Warfare? Shitting Warfare? So is this a prequel to, is this a prequel or sequel? To, like, Iron Lung? Is this in the same universe? I would assume this is a prequel because, like, society seems to be, like, functioning fairly well. I mean, this guy was able to get a gun. You can run with shift. Are you kidding me? I could have been running this whole time. This whole time I could have been running. This whole time I could have been running. Guys, this whole time? This whole time! This whole time none of you told me. It's the wrong room. This whole time. You didn't read the instructions. That's the point of streaming, is the chat reads the instructions and they tell you what the information is. Where did my wife go? Who took my wife? Rather like the, oh. Where the fuck is my wife? Anima, how far? Oh, she's hungry. How far in this did you get before your computer fucking shut down? Press B. B does nothing. B does nothing. You're now farther than me? Oh, goddamn. I guess I'm a real better gamer than you.
You are sleeping.
Got you? What the f- you tricked me! I pressed B! I expended, like, all those calories to press the B button. Actually, on a physical Switch Pro controller, it's the A button. But I'm speaking in terms of Xbox controls. Because that's the standard on PC. Not like PlayStation button prompts or anything, because that'd just be weird. Day 4. Who just leaves these free squirrels here? Bill?
Frank. Johnny. Johnson.
What do we do after, like, I beat this? I actually don't know. I preferred, like, not buying another game. Cruelty Squad? I would rather, like, insert pins into my urethra. God, I'm just gonna tank the damage. Squirrels are always watching. You gotta, like, you gotta get fuck with their pathfinding. Oof. It's Soldier Over. Got him. You got him in the tail. Mystery Dungeon? I don't have that installed. Mystery Dungeon. I feel like it'd be a lot to get into, also.
Cause it ain't your mama's Pokemon game.
Are there any moms out there that play Pokemon? Any single moms out there? That don't have kids? Single moms that don't have kids? That play Pokemon? Fuck you. Is it too hardcore? Is it really? I actually don't know if you're fucking with me. I know Kecleon is a meme. But that's like an optional boss? Yeah, where the fuck? I can be a single mom if you want me to. That is a good chat message. Fuck that squirrel. A single mom with no kids. You know what I'm saying? You know, I watched a video called, like, which Smash characters have smashed. And, like, they determine it by, like, oh, does this character have, like, descendants? Like, do they have children? What I was thinking, like, in theory, that doesn't necessarily mean they smashed if you have a kid. Like, what if, like, A was a lab baby, or B, like, maybe you just came into a cup, you know? And then someone else inserted that into their poos?
I think I miss my wife.
You could also... Well, I mean, it, like, to... Like, they were going with, like... Confirmation. Like, there's definitive... If they have a kid, that's definitive proof, you know? I can't take another explosion. That's definitive proof. And there's also, like, smaller sections, like, oh, this character is likely to have smashed, but it is not confirmed. Fucking. Fuck my balls. Get fucked. No. I learned in school that if your pee-pee goes anywhere near a Vajiji, then you will be responsible for 10 kids. You'll get every STD known to man. Get away from me. Get the fuck away from me. You have every STD. You will get this gritty. Wow. Gay sex? But then you're gonna get even more disease. I remember when I was gonna get my... There's a blood drive in my high school. Squirrels can be debone a human male in under 3 hours. That's cool. There was a blood drive, and you had to fill a survey, and one of the things was like, have you had gay sex recently? I was like,
I wish. Oh, my wife. Women, you know how it is.
And also, I couldn't get my blood drawn because I had medicine, but I forgot exactly what it was. I would assume if it's like, yes, I have had gay sex recently, then, like, that you wouldn't be able to get your blood donated. You know what I'm saying, baby? Is that, like... Is that okay? For them to reject your blood? Like, I get the idea, it's because they want to avoid fucking spreading HIV, but, like... Is that okay? Jesus Christ. The bear squirrel's gonna get me. Like, I still don't know, like... It's shitty homophobia, straight people get HIV? What are the statistics, like... Are gay people more likely? Oh, shit. I could believe that it's just straight homophobia. Oh, this is a fast boy. That's like Sonic the fucking Hedgehog. Yeah, how come you never hear about, like... I mean, it can't happen. I don't see why it wouldn't be able to happen.
Oh.
Aren't they making... They're working towards a cure for it. I think I saw, like, maybe Cuttlefish posting tech posting. Tech stuff. That's fucking neat. In another timeline, you got your blood drawn, found out you were O negative, and sell your blood. I would have to sell on the black market. They'll get me caught up in, like, some Breaking Bad shit. Okay, let's, not go that way. Okay, alright. Okay, I thought that would have killed me. We're good. Hooker and blow? If I had money, I wouldn't spend it on hooker and blow. I really wouldn't. What is my wife doing here? Guys, what? Oops. Sorry, babe. I thought it's like right trigger to put the squirrel. Wait, why is my wife here? You guys ever just accidentally shoot your wife? That's not... Alright. This is the... I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die if that thing comes near me. Hesitation is defeat? Wait, what was I hesitating? How many bear squirrels are there? Jesus... They're like all over. It's scary. Can I run? I keep forgetting you can run in this. This playthrough is taking like twice as long as it should. You didn't shoot this. I have one more fucking ammo in reserve. What am I gonna do? One shot it? By aiming for the balls? Is there a balls aim, like balls mechanic? You know lions, like, evolved to, like, go for the balls? Cause, like, once they get one good bite in, it's, like, over. It's like, that animal's gonna be out of commission. Fucking asshole.
Be yourself! No!
Was this... Every... I jerk my peanuts in the squirrel shack.
Peggy Hill is down to her last pencil.
Is that racist? Chat, is the pencil bit racist?
Pencil.
Would they be able to make that today? Why was she named Peggy Hill? Sure, why not? At this point, fuck it. Ooh, Poontang. Wait, so when we do the mating call, are we, like, masquerading as a male squirrel or a female squirrel? Did you just ask why her name was Peggy Hill? Yes! Is there something weird about that? Is that the big one? I can't- oh, the big squirrel, okay. Fuck. No, I know why her last name is Hill! Okay, it's because she's married to fucking Hank Hill. I'm not stupid. I'm asking why they came up with the name Peggy. Jesus. Sometimes people are named Peggy. Pretty normal name. But it makes you think of pegging. Like you're essentially sentencing your child to a life of, like, forever being associated with the act of pegging. Me? Me? Yes, this was a conscious decision. What? Wasn't there an episode where she fucking, like, fell 2,000 feet and fucking died? And then Hank, it cut to Hank, and he's like, "Bah! My wife is dead! Bah!" She was okay, and then, like, the next episode, she was actually okay.
"Bah! My wife is dead! What the fuck, Bobby?"
Get stapled.
"Yo, Bah, you're sleeping, Bobby! My wife, Peggy Hill, is dead! Bah, damn it, Bobby!"
He's always saying, "Damn it, Bobby." He got his clothes ripped off by tornado? Damn, fucking tornadoes be kinky as fuck. "And I say unto you, in those final days, then the groves will bend in agonizing worship, and the nutless man will be judged with his own industrial penetration and godless adhesion, so the stapler will become the stapled. Amen." Is this God? I think this is day 4. Oh, apparently God is coming today. Alright. What? Yay, God. Nutty Nate Squirrel Tip.
Meh.
Let's get the big squirrel out of the way. Or not. Guys, what do you think God looks like? You think he's handsome? You think he's ripped? Or do you think he's like a twink? Oof, baby, it's over. It's over for this squirrel. Good. Face clan. Guys, what are some other, competitive esports gamer groups? Because I can't just keep saying Face Clan. We gotta, we gotta spice it up. Face Glans? what fucking... name another. Moist? Vine Suck. I don't think... V-dub? They should have put a stamina meter in this. It slowly recharges and like stamina fruit. How come you guys aren't in the scene? The gaming scene? NASA? Dude, if NASA fucking started a gaming team, an esports Counter-Strike team, that would be awesome. Fucking whatever. Wait, you could just run from it. Shit, I think Don't the Navy SEAL- I think there's an official Navy Discord? And one of the people running it has an uwoo, profile. And there's a fucking Discord kitten channel. I'm not making any of this up, except maybe the Discord kitten channel. I swear to God. What, it's hard, the game's hard. The artist's ears rang as he turned to the old woman and said, "What is this unspeakable horror you brought to me? How could I ever escape what has been done here? What penny spell can you cast to conjure good from this?" Old woman examined the bloody mess and said,
"Well, young man, this will make a mighty fine stew."
They made a stew from the remains, but it was poison. They both died. Art will eventually destroy the artist. The end. Good. I missed half that story, but apparently they died. Can you explain Gato's game? Well, you know the fucking dance game memo? It's literally that, but a Gato. Honestly, if you got a Madoka Magica profile pic, then you got my respect. Face Clan. NASA. Ooh, it's time! Oh my god. We're so close. Guys, I get this big squirrel, it's fucking over.
Oh no, I didn't fucking cock it! I didn't cock it! That's our last squirrel! Yeah, motherfucker, that's our last squirrel! I must prepare to meet God! I gotta sin one more time, let me go, let's sin, we gotta get there in 2 minutes, let's sin.
What should I play after this? I might take a 10-minute break. But what should I play after this? Scumberies? Babbler the Game? Fallout 3? I don't have that modded. I don't wanna play it unmodded. Mother 3? Oh, bye, Chill Quill. Bye bye. Good night, Chill Quill. Oh my god, you aren't perturbed by God coming at all? Gumming? Well, God is all righteous. Every day. What the fu- I can't sin on the last day? What the hell is that sound? Guys, it said 0060 seconds. Where's the immersion? The clock fucked up. Yeah?
say can you see by the dawn's early light.
The fucking deer is joining in on it.
Oh god!
What if he shows up before the timer's done? But let me get to my fucking house first. At least let me kiss my bloody wife. 10. Oh my god, I can get there. 6. 5. Let me in! I must be gone! Use the tips. Where is he? Yo, where the fuck is he? What the hell's happening? Where is my Lord and Savior? Did I break it? Where is he? Okay. I just instinctively shoot him. It got stuck in the trees. God, it got stuck in the tree. Yeah, and then Iron Lung happens. It's the prequel. Everybody, ladies and gentlemen, we'll staple everybody. Say, Dolly, go get it on Steam. I don't know what to do now. I really don't. I might just set it to just chatting. I'm not doing fucking... Yeah, that was a good... I would say, a little weaker than Iron Lung, but still, good old time. There are multiple endings.
Well, that was enough for now.
Breathe heavily. I'm gonna tell you what. I'm gonna set the title to Hello There. Just chatting. Let's take a little bit of a break. I'm gonna like maybe get some food real quick. Let me see. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little break in a second. Why did you post when it's Sexual Friday? What is this? Well, you posted something? The hell just happened? Guys, what's happened? I'm so fucking scared. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so scared. I can't copy this image. Alright, please look at this while I go get some food. We take a little break. We'll be back with... I don't know. I'll be back. Oh? Hello? It's Timmy. Hello? Back? I had nuggets. I had Popeye's nuggets. I want you guys, I need you guys' input. We could just, like, fuck around for the rest of the stream. Just like this. I was thinking maybe I could stream, a little bit of actually Breath of the Wild. Like the Hyrule Rebalance mod. I've been playing that. Just, you know, check in a little bit with the playthrough. What else?
Fucking...
I mean, I don't know, whatever you guys want.
What else? Go-boo-boo? Go-boo-boo, go-bee-bee? Make sure to turn off your Linkle nudie mods. It's a good thing I don't have any of those. I wouldn't even imagine a scenario where I would install those. I don't think they actually exist. Because, the creators of the Linkle mod, they're really, like, litigious for some reason. And they're like,
don't make nude Linkle mods or we're gonna fucking kill you.
How is your nuggy? It was, Popeyes is pretty fucking bussin'. I know, people always say, like,
oh, fucking chains are always garbage.
I installed a nude Linkle mod back when I played, specifically the newest version, like 3.0. They don't want you making nude deeds of the 3.0 version. I don't know, would you guys want that? Like, not nude mod, but like, we could do a little bottle-a. Not as an ongoing thing, just like a little check-in, or we could just like, I don't know, fuck around. Nude mod? I don't think I'm gonna stream a nude mod. Nude mod? I don't think I'm gonna stream a nude mod. Sounds cool. Friday. What a beautiful cat. I would be so concerned. If I was the one, recording this, I would be so concerned that the cat would just jump out. Is that a thing, like, a cat would do? Maybe not this specific. Maybe they just really know this cat. Alright, well, we'll do a little bit of... For those of you that haven't seen the way I have my Breath of the Wild, a little bit of Batwa. If you don't know how I have my Batwa set up, I have a few mods.
Actually, let me get the thing going.
So I've been meaning to beat the game. I haven't beaten the game with this mod called Hyrule Rebalance, which changes a bunch of stuff and makes the game not a fucking mess. And I become a cakewalk by the end. I mean, it's still a little Ghibli. You guys will see. Yeah, so don't expect this to be an ongoing. I think this might actually be probably the last time I stream Breath of the Wild. Fucking game capture? Simu? Experimental loading. Give me 1 second. You know, bot was dead. Well, I don't see why I would. Cause like the rebalance mod for Tears of the Kingdom is almost like at a fucking, it's almost like actually done. So we could do another stream playthrough of Tatka. Did I play? Were you not there? Oh, maybe you weren't there. Yeah, I streamed the thing with Tatka. Is wait, why did Flash Squirrel Stapler for a second? That was like a jump scare. I streamed Tatka, but I feel kind of bad about it because I did a lot of it. I did probably too much of it off stream. And like, I don't know, Chip was kind of upset about it. Like, I think once the, oh hey, look at this fucking outfit, by the way. So, once the rebalance mod is, like, all done, We could maybe do like an actual playthrough where I don't do 90% of it off stream. So, you might notice if you haven't modded this game before, that first of all, it's in 60 FPS. Link is a... Well, Link is not Link anymore. Link is... Here, let me prove... Hold on. There's no nude mod. What else? I don't know, it's just... It's still pretty close to, like, the base experience. Just, like, better... Wow, I really didn't do that one yet. I want to try and do... Every time I've been Batwa, I've gotten, like, the actual best ending, which is, like, all shrines, all memories, and all the divine beasts. They seriously remade every single outfit. It's such a, like, a good mod. It's just the creators are kind of, like, you know... They're kind of litigious. I would highly recommend looking into Batwa mods. And also Tatka mods, but that's still, like, a work in progress. This is like the Flamebreaker armor and the Gerudo Vo armor. It's true. I used to have this one equipped because like the charge attack stamina up and it makes her, you know. but you get equal amount of attack up from Majora's Mask, which is a bit of a weird balancing. How do you get litigious over a mod for a game you probably aren't even allowed to mod in the first place? I don't know, but they are. And so... They've taken down mods before that, like, make modifications to the Linkle mod that are like, we don't want you doing this. We don't want you, we don't want a micro bikini mod. Or whatever it is. But this has been a really nice way, like, if I'm just bored, fucking, I just play Batwa. Did you see some Japanese guy got arrested for selling hacked Pokemon? Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, not hacked Pokemon, like, games, cartridges, or whatever? Literally, like, the Pokemon? Like, the in-game Pokemon. He was selling them, he hacked the stats, and he got arrested for that. There's no fucking way. Oh, did I show all the outfits? I don't have all of them. This is what the Xenoblade 2 one was changed to, and I don't know what this is a reference to. Actually, it's not a Xenoblade reference anymore because I see the Triforce there. I actually really like how this one looks. The Royal Guard outfit. I think this one is very nice. The Island Lobster shirt is now Ariel's dress. Probably one of the Xenoblade characters. Yeah, I wouldn't know, especially about 2. The Midna outfit? I mean, they changed Midna's helmet in this to, like, a ponytail. A bit of a strange decision. Oh, the Korok mask was changed to this? Hold on. It was changed to this, which, it's the mask is still there, but it turns into, like, a bun. I think this one's really cute. But, you know, this isn't one of those games where you can, like, have a visual armor set and then one that actually affects your stats. The Tingle outfit was changed to a bikini. Which is, a strange decision. I think actually, hold on. Let me put a travel medallion here. Fucked up? There's something slightly more fucked up. Let me go to like a town and show you what I mean. Guys, if you have the ability to play this at like 60 FPS, then you should really try it. It really like changes like how it feels. I don't know if they took out this NPC, interaction yet. Yeah, Vinny actually, he did a stream. He did, like, a one-off stream of Batwa modded. And he changed the Hinoxes to, Shrek. You don't like it?
But all the skin is showing.
He tried it at 60 FPS, he changed the Hinoxes to Shrek. And I think he had a Minecraft Steve fucking player model. Okay, so let me see if this still works. Where's an NPC? You. Aw, it doesn't happen anymore. It used to be so that if you're wearing Tingle's outfit, then NPCs would like run away from you in fear, but I guess they took that out. It's you don't like it? Is it really that strange to you? Maybe it's just like you gotta get used to it. At least, oh, give me that! Fuck. Don't kid yourself. Yeah, maybe you're just not used to it, but like fucking, I'm telling you, once you try it, like it's like you're not gonna want to go back. It's fucking great. Maybe I could turn the volume up a little bit. Wait, full recovery? Really? I just put like one shitty mushroom. They made it so that, you know, the truffles. So these ones are changed to just pinewood truffles. So it's not just like a free full health recovery. It looks sped up with animations and half speed. You know, actually, I've seen the complaint with Ocarina of Time 3D because they did that. They increased the frame rate, but they didn't really adjust the animations too much. Yeah, so this one isn't a full the bigger truffle is, which is fair enough. I feel like in the base game, it's like, yeah, so fairy, normal radishes were changed to fairy radishes, but these ones still, like, do, like, the big ones still do full recovery. Is this is Simu, the Wii U emulator? I believe there's actually very, very little reason to emulate the Switch version. Because the Wii U version is just easier to emulate and mod. I don't know, there's probably like a few reasons. God, this, I will admit though, it is weird after like beating Tatka, like going back to like this game, because the map is, the maps are like the same, but like kind of different. Anima, you've been in bed for like the past 10 years. What should I, oh, I was gonna do this. Yeah, this is how I've been spending a lot of my free time. And once I beat this, I think I'm gonna try Tears of the Kingdom modded. I'm a Zeldoid. I don't know how many of you guys know. It's just I haven't streamed a Zelda game in a while because I think I've streamed fucking like all of them that I care about. Maybe I could try the Link's Awakening remake. Like whenever I feel like it. Oh, there's two of them actually. If you're wondering how many shrines I've gotten, is this name all the Zeldas? Name all the Princess Zeldas. Well, there's Zelda.
There's Zelda.
I wonder if they actually do name the Triforce shards. How many games have you had to like put together the Triforce? Because I know what happens in Wind Waker, and I believe Zelda 1. Okay. The weirdest fucking thing. Correct me if I'm wrong, because I didn't play it, but the original Zelda, there's only two pieces of the Triforce, right? There's only two? Am I wrong in that? There's only two. You forgot Tetra.
Oh, Tetra!
There are two Triforces? No? Get fucked. Wisdom and power? Oh, Trevor's peace. Wait, hold the fucking phone. Hold on. We need to talk. We need to talk. I need to get this like straight now, cause okay. Let me copy this picture. Let me copy that. I need something cleared up. What is this? Like this, what is this? Is this the Triforce? This is the Triforce, right? Triangles. That's a cheap picture. Shut the fuck up. Stop! Give me a real answer. This is the Triforce. Wait, so you're telling me the Triforce is made of three Triforces? So each individual triangle is a Triforce, and together they make the Triforce. Are you kidding me? Why would they do this? Yeah, so in the first one, it's not a Triforce, it's a Biforce. Fucking... Okay, maybe I was a little in over my head with this one. I might have overestimated my abilities. A little bit of a pickle, it's still triangle. Why would they think to make the triangle thing, like, not composed of three triangles? Are they fucking stupid? Jesus! They made so that attack the bokoblins do, where they like swing the weapon over their head, you can't actually do a flurry rush from it, which is like a really weird decision. They fixed it in Tadka, so you can only like parry it. That's the only way you can deflect it. Yeah. Oh, like after like playing this game for so much, there's like small things that kind of like, oh, that was weird. I'm glad they fixed that in Tadka. That fucking asshole! Oh, this is Master Mode if you're wondering. But Master Mode is slightly better balanced with this mod. But the enemies are kind of spongy in the beginning. It's just, like, why would they think to make it... It's such a weird design seeing, like, two triangles next to each other. The arrows, I don't know what all this deflect and rush stuff is about. I mean, they teach you in the shrine in Kakariko Village, like, the how it works. But I guess some people don't really,
They're too much.
The official art did show three triangles, the story only mentioned two. Well, what the fuck? Why was there only two in the game? Because I always thought that these fish look fucking delicious. Is that the Linkle? This is the Linkle mod! This is the Linkle mod, They change, like, every- this is what the rubber suit- I mean, okay. There's this cool thing. Where, I think this is in the base game, actually. So, like, the rubber set is, like, rubber armor, rubber tights, and a rubber helmet. But you could actually substitute it with, like, the appropriate, earrings. Or, like, whatever. Like, gem thing. So, Topaz gives you shock resistance. So, you get the set- you still get the set bonus. I always thought that was cool. Same with, like, the Snorkel set, you get Unfreezable. More like Stinkle. She's so fucking cute! It's delicious, you think about the bones and organs and skin. It really do be like that. It's like drinking coffee, it's like you smell it, it's like, oh my goodness. Why does Linkle so uptight? Do you think she's tight? Chat? If the whole fish was just a chicken nugget, Goobler isn't able to come. I named my horse Goobler. Okay, there's Goobler. Everyone say hi, Goobler. He's my horse Goobler. He has really good stats. Oh, I don't have a bow. Hi, Goobler! Did we miss that? There we go. Scooby? This game is so chill, guys. I really like... I feel like lately, I've kind of had a negative mindset about the bot one Tadka. And there are negative aspects to this game. And like the sequel. But I don't know. I always like I come back to them. Oh bye Pistachiola, bye bye. Thank you for being here. The glowy spurs are it's a DLC item that makes it's just extra spurs you get from like you see how the horse has, like, ancient stuff on it? It's from that. It's from the saddle, I believe. Either the saddle or, like, the head thing. One of them gives you more spurs, and the other one makes it so when you whistle, it just teleports to you. I'm not gonna- yeah, nothing's perfect. I still think I prefer, like, Majora's Mask. Over either of the open-world Zeldas. It's actual Horse Armor DLC, but it had other stuff too. There's two- I wasn't there when they were releasing DLC for this.
Oh god.
That was like- oh god, 2017. I'm gonna ruin you, okay? God, in like Master Mode, or I guess just like late game, you expect the explosion to deal way more damage than that, but it takes a fucking like... 1% of their health bar is really, like, kind of upsetting. I first played this in, like, 2022. No DLC because it looked dumb. I would argue if you don't have the DLC for this, it's, like, you're missing quite a lot, actually. It's pretty good DLC. It has, like... One of the DLC has, I swear to God, like, the hardest fucking challenge in any Zelda game. I mean, I haven't played the, really old ones. Guys, I actually was thinking, like, huh, I'm just gonna use Ascend here. This isn't Tadka. You don't like hard? Oh, okay. Well, there's other stuff too. Can you get down from there, please?
Just use the send.
God, ugh. I really do think, if we're talking like base game non-modded, then I prefer Totka over this. But I think this game modded is better than Totka Vanilla. I like it, we're just call- I just call it Totka. Cause I'm not gonna fucking say Tears of the Kingdom.
Oh.
Yeah, pig stapler. Pig stapler? Where'd it go? I'm trying to think of what other things in this are balanced. I believe the Zora armor, which I dyed white. I think you swim even faster with it. I know in vanilla it was super underwhelming. Like you get the entire set and you move like 5% faster. I think you get a pretty good boost. Now modded. TOTK? That's cocked. That's cucked like that. That's cucked like Elon Musk style. Give me these fish. Oh, I remember. Okay, so in Tears of the Kingdom, I remember this place specifically because this is where I made a machine to like perpetually torture chickens and make them continuously shit out eggs. And I got like 1,000 eggs. I swear to God, I did it all like here. So I was like, why not? I just picked this spot. It was like awesome. It's seriously like a chicken torture machine. Cause like whenever they take damage, they shit out an egg.
Wagogata.
There's someone out there that there's probably someone out there that memorized every single shrine name in this.
Don't give it up, Luffy!
Wait, is Luffy able to like make himself hard? Like, I'm not even like memeing. Or is he just, like, always soft and stretchy? Like, what's the deal? You think? He can make himself hard? Everyone can- Shut the fuck- You know what I mean! Does Luffy have, like, a love- He doesn't have a love interest, right? I saw, like, a thing, like, a meme that was, like, every shonen protagonist with their love interest, but Luffy is just, like, fucking around. On here. It's actually okay, I believe you. Unrelated to his devil fruit though? Is this a meme? Or are you joking about like how he like jerks his penis and makes him hard? Or like he can actually physically get hard? I will say Totka has also spoiled me. Like in that like you can't rotate this. Like, this seriously is just kind of like cucked Ultra Hand. Ultra Hand was such a fucking good idea. Oh my god, they were cooking so hard with Ultra Hand. Oh my god. But I mean, this is still good. It's just, you know. He can harden his body for fighting. At least you can yeet shit with me. Can you not yeet shit with Ultra Hand? I forgot. Right, nice and easy. You can. Oh, I don't remember. It's been a while. Right, I was never a big fan of this shrine because, like, I don't know. It just takes a while to stack the shit. It's slow as hell with motion controls. Honestly, Tears of the Kingdom did Garry's Mod better than Garry's Mod.
I'm gonna say it.
Now use the send. Dude! Just use the send under the thing. Guys, stop me. Stop talking about Totka. I can't. I'm waiting until the mod is done.
Your resourcefulness.
Here's a little fun fact, Breath of the Wild trick. When you get Spirit Orb, do not skip the dialogue here until the camera starts moving, because then the loading screen- Because if you press the skip button too fast, then the loading screen takes like fucking 10 extra seconds for some reason. I don't know why that's the case. I have no idea why it affects the loading screen if you just mash the skip button. It's so weird. Where can we check out? Where have I not explored? I marked- okay. You guys might be disappointed in me. but I look at a shrine map for every playthrough. At least when, like, I get, like, at least half the shrines, and, like, I mark them on the map. Because I'm not fucking, like, I'm not gonna remember where all of them are. I believe this one actually, I can get rid of that one. Wait, or not? This one I can get rid of. I usually save Eventide Island for last. Because, you know, it would benefit from having more, like, stats and stuff. Let's do that one. The game starts preloading shaders and geometry once you get the thing. It restarts the process if you skip. Wait, skip what? What's hap- Wait, really? Wait, are you serious? That's why? I shouldn't have teleported here. There's no easy way out. Wait, is there? Oh, she's cold. Look at the fucking cold animation. Something like that? I didn't know there was an explanation for that. I thought everyone was just like, yeah, I don't know. That's pretty cool. Oh, I get it, because we're in a cold area. Oh, also, when you're in like a high temperature or low temperature place, you don't take health damage anymore. It just makes it so you consume stamina faster. Like, way, way fucking faster. That's weird. I don't know why it would, like, start preloading the shaders and shit before. Is that a thing that's common in, like, AAA fucking gubbers? Oh, let's fight a Lynel. Hey! Let me show you the cheesiest Lynel fighting strategy in this game. That you can't really do in the sequel. You get your highest damage weapon. Fucking, hold on, I gotta... Okay. Oh, shit, I only need to wear one. Boop, boop? Damage armor. Lynels are still, like, probably my favorite, Zelda enemy to fight. You shoot him in the fucking face. For optimization, game preloads things, taking advantage of cutscenes. I guess it's smart. I remember seeing a thing about, like... It was a Tony Hawk game where that didn't have loading screens, where at the time is impressive. It was like PS2 or something. But the loading screens were like these tunnels? Like in the actual map? You just parry the fucker and then keep shooting his face. And it becomes very like, you get used to it. Like, there were tunnels. Do you guys know what I'm talking? Isn't that Earthbound? No? Wind Waker kind of did that? I think it's really clever. Like the first person to come up with that, like, was probably cooking, like, sexual style. Wind Waker? I don't remember Wind Waker, really. Are you gonna... Oh, he's gonna shoot. You could also shoot him from behind, like, head from behind. You just can't really see where his face is. You didn't knock... It's okay, Anima. You were streaming, so... I can get your energy being kind of low. His health is gonna start regenerating. There's still the health regeneration, which is, I would say, still a pretty big problem in this. I never really thought it was... Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
I think... Yeah, okay. So that always staggers them if you, if they're in stasis. Guys, I've, like... Good! There's some people that really fucking, like, know every single detail about this game, though. I would say I know, like, a good amount, but not, like, you know... Give it some back shots? It's satisfying when you get a back shot. How do you think, like, do you think they, like... Wait, no, all of the enemies in this are, like... They're made of, like, malice. So they don't, like, breed? Like, they don't traditionally breed. I was gonna say, like, do you think Lynels fuck? You don't think you ever killed one of these guys? It might seem a little too intimidating, but... If you... A little bit of confidence goes a long way. They also have a fuck ton of health. Like, if you notice, we're still fucking fighting this thing. We're still fighting it. I think the mod could have probably, Oh, shit. There was still stuff being discovered about this game around Tears of the Kingdom's release. There's a god. Okay, I need to know if you guys get recommend. Can you rate Aerosur's loud screams could be by alarm? If I remember. Modding. Oh, shit. Oh, I also have the Hylian shield. Can I?
Yeah!
If I remember. We haven't raided in a while because I told you guys it kind of gives me a little anxiety. But maybe I should. It would be worth getting over that. Get fucked. Oh, they also changed the stats to the shield. Hold on. So, like, it says zero here. I'm still, like, kind of confused. As far as I know, the number basically just means generally how good the shield is at parrying and not getting you staggered.
Hi, Zolas! Hello!
Yeah, this is not a recurring thing. Anyone that just got here, this isn't really a recurring thing. I just figured I'll get you guys caught up on, like, I've been playing Totka on my own time. So if you're curious, wow, really? I've never taken damage from him stepping on me in that before. Get fucked. Alright! That's the beautiful Lino fights. You can't cheese it like that. Well, I don't know if it's really a cheese, but like, it makes it easier. Are you for or against durability? Oh, like a visual durability meter? Or just durability in general? Cause a visual meter, I don't see how it- I really don't know how that could hurt at all. What are we doing? We gotta go here. Visual? Yeah, I have no idea why they don't even have it as an option. I saw the Majora's Mask Young Link way cheaper price. Sometimes that's just gonna happen. So, I mean, can you return the one that you got? I want those mushrooms.
Mushrooms.
Oh shit, here comes that boy.
You can't one-shot elemental enemies anymore with the opposite element. What else? There's a lot of changes with this mod. Guys, I don't know if I'm allowed to tell- I mean, I don't know why I wouldn't be allowed to tell you this, but like, I got my Twitch paycheck, and I need things to spend money on. Tell me how I could squander all this money. The Min Min one? Do you play ARMS, or do you just like the character? Cause I never got to play ARMS. Candles. I guess I really don't. Get fucked! You just like her? I totally get it. You don't have the Young Link yet, but you really want it? Well, did you go fucking... Go... Do you have money? I mean, if you have money to spare, I don't see why not. Amiibo are really cheap for, like, how high quality they are. Well, some of them. My state still has a competitive scene. But that is surprising to me. Saving and learning to keep a nice buffer. I used to have this mindset of, like, oh, I'm always gonna make sure I maintain at least a thousand in my bank account. But, let's just say lately, that has not been the case. Obligatory joke about ARMS getting a sequel called Legs. Honestly, an ARMS game about kicking would probably... I mean... I don't know how different that would be. Impulse buying is a bitch. I feel like a lot of the purchases I've made recently are actually pretty well informed. Oh, Mimi could kick? That's fucked up. Yo, let her kick. I forgot if there's golden Lynels in Master Mode. I think there are, actually. Is this fighting game called Dive Kick? I wonder what you do in it. It's one of her moves in Smash. God, ARMS always just look too weird to me. I know people compare ARMS and Splatoon a lot, because it's like two wacky Nintendo IPs made around roughly the same time, with a cartoony art style. Well, I guess Nintendo always does I don't know, has Nintendo ever done a non-cartoony art style? Oh, I guess, yeah. I guess Twilight Princess. Well, besides, like, Twilight Princess? It didn't get as lucky. Well, maybe just like, I'm not trying to be a shitter here. Maybe it just didn't have the appeal. Like, widespread appeal. Metroid? Oh, you're right, actually. I like the idea of this shrine. It's really cool in retrospect, too, because, like, you go to this area in the sequel, and it's, like, completely lit up. And so it's like, wow. It's strange. Also, I don't know if Linkle's shadow's supposed... Guys, I don't think she's supposed to be like that. Okay. It's cool how they recontextualize all the areas in the sequel. Because it definitely is a way different feel. I'm glad they kept keep the style of the game alive with actual budget. With the arms. I think Nintendo could afford to, like, fuck around a bit more.
Budget.
But I think actually lately they've been fucking around, like, a decent amount. They made Mario Wonder. But you could argue the fact that that's a Mario game at all shows that they aren't fucking around.
Budget.
Oh, whoa!
No, like, the cartoony style, it's not too common. Oh, that's what you mean, okay. Yeah, Fucking, why'd you put the torch out, you dumb... Amber. You dumb Amber? I remember when I first got to this shrine, I was, like, so scared. When you first play this, it really is, like... Like, an adventure. It's like, holy shit, there's so much stuff. And, like, now that I'm more familiar with the game, there's still, like, merit to it. There's still exploration, but, you know. Amber is really dumb. Amber from Invincible! Amber from Invincible. I know she's a bit of a contentious character. Okay. I'm gonna be real. If anyone in Invincible was, like, should be called Amber, shouldn't it be Eve? Because, like, she's the one with amber-colored hair. These games age... I would say, like, with time. Like, you know, something like Ocarina of Time, you look back and it's like... This game looks like fucking polygons. Actually, you know what? People still goon over the N64 Zeldas. Fucking, really? I like gaming. We like to game around here. Oh, guys, we finished Ico, so, like, I could start a new game if anyone has ideas. Some of you guys mentioned Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. But would that make me shit? I feel like that would make me shit. This way. It's not like graphics are gonna progress or have progress much further past this. I hear otherwise. I hear people say, like, you know, back in whatever, PS2 era, that people were saying that exact same thing. Up the texture quality a bit if these games had remaster. Come. What if they announced Breath of the Wild remaster? It has been fucking, like, what, 7 years? Oh my god, guys. 7 years. Guys, oh my god. They could make a remaster of this game on the same console. I mean, hardware-wise, they wouldn't be able to do it. Didn't Sony do that with the last? That's so fucking goofy. Back in the PS2 era, we were still seeing exponential growth. Yeah, but the ray tracing! I don't know what to do here, I just gonna fight him without seeing anything? Yeah, they're gonna release that, like, 4K 60fps Botwa thing they showed off to the investors. Oh god, I can't fucking see. Oh, he's got, like, the wooden thing, hold on. There. Not as stupid as Sony with their Last of Us fetish. Hey, if it makes some money... I don't think they're stupid, I think they're just very financially motivated. Yeah! I can't see! Oh, guys, they make it so you can see it in the eyeball in the dark. It's fucking genius, actually. You think RTX could be made to work with emulator? I have no idea. I have no clue how it works. Oh, you can't actually flurry rush the, get fucked. You can flurry rush their attacks, the Hinoxes. I actually didn't know that until relatively recently. Hold on. Is he? Yeah! I love the Hinox music, by the way. I think this I've complained about this game's music a few times before, and it really is an underwhelming soundtrack, but there's some bangers.
Oh!
Has anyone, like, started working on that? Like, this game with ray tracing? You remember when I tried the Half-Life 1 ray tracing, and it fucking made my computer shit? Alright, let me poke your little toesies. That was really disappointing. I thought, like, you know, RTX 3060, like, it's made to do this. You dropped so much meat. That was the real path trace deal. Wait, so what is the difference between, like, ray tracing and path tracing? I actually don't know. Dude, what if a tiny little cute girl fucking started poking your toes with, like, a sword? You'd be so fucking flush, and then took your toenail after you died. Literally everything is ray traced instead of just shadows and or reflections. Oh, is that not how it's normally done? Also, path tracing is everything you see, aside from like the HUD, is rays. What if someone did a Botwa mod that replaced the rubber armor with Luffy's outfit? Wait. Is that like a lore thing in One Piece that Luffy can't be like shocked? He can't be electrocuted? Normally they mix it in with some traditional rendering tricks. That makes sense. I wonder if computers are ever gonna get to that point where it's like, yeah, we could just path trace everything. Yeah, this is just the norm now. Like, imagine, there's gonna be a point, what if there's a point where it's like the latest Nintendo console is like... Huh, they're so behind, they can only do normal ray tracing, not path tracing. Because Nintendo's always gonna be behind in hardware. He bit the shit out of a lightning god once. Yummy. Would you spoilers? There's an N64 emulator plugin that adds ray tracing. I don't know how stable it is, but I saw like brief footage of it. Ah! People would rather have higher frame rate. I've heard people that say the other way. Actually, no. I guess, like, I have a skewed perspective, because, like, the one time I tried ray tracing, it went really horribly. And, like, I don't have the best hardware.
The best!
Did I answer this one? Mog Latin? Dead language? Let's do Mog Latin. I wanna ray trace
Mario 1.
I'm judging by what I've seen some family members who play on console choose. Well, maybe you just actually have you're born into a family of gamers. You need textures to tell what materials should be reflective. Yeah, that's the thing, like, RTX Remix also, fucking I lost my brain capacity. Sync swing. Okay, I need to, like... We gotta talk about this shrine for a second. Like, in a second. When a game supports 30 FPS with ray tracing versus 60 or 120 without, they always choose the higher frame rate.
Well, that's just your family, I don't know if...
Alright, let me show you how it's done. Yeah! Mm. Easy. First try. I'll reap my reward.
The Forest Dweller Spear!
On the game too? Yeah, it's really like, it's a mess. Okay. So, they teach you like, oh, the thing is swinging, right? You're supposed to use that knowledge to swing these? The way I always do this is just doing this. Just like, okay, move it to the side. Alright, just get that out of the way. Like, you were most definitely supposed to, like, swing them and not just casually move them to the side. But I mean, like, it's probably easier to do it like this because you don't have to time it. Oh.
There we go.
I forgot what the chest in this area is. I don't think I really care. Oh, shit. I may have made a Spagooblio. Do I do this? I go here? Chat? Gamers? I forgot how you do this. I forgot how you do this one. I'm not gonna lie. Gamers? Use this set. Shut the fuck! They should make a send, but horizontally. I can't reach it for- pull it all the way to the edge, it will fall on its own. I almost got hit by that. You think that's jo-kay? What the fuck? Why doesn't it slide unless you fucking make the fucking ding? Is it just more lubricated at the tip? Chat, is it more lubricated at the tip? More lubricated at the tip.
Whee!
Ideally? Oh. Easy. I know the solution for this. I know the solution. None of the playtesters did it your way? Ooh, wait, what? It's not working! Wait, what? What? Excuse me? I guess I actually have to do it how they want me to. You need continuous fire? Okay! Good. I could've just used- oh, I don't have a fire arrow. Like, developer intended. Why do they even let you make fucking campfires and shrines? Oh, wrong way. Yeah, I get engulfed in my own flame. Dude, I've never seen that effect before. I never seen that ripple effect before. Cause I never thought to shoot the fucking Sheikah monk. Well, that's neat. That's a bit more than I have. I know quite so say so myself. Your resourcefulness in overcoming the trial. So right now it's compiling the shaders. You know a baby. What's that, Pooch? If you befriend a dog, it may lead you to something interesting, Pooch. Can't you feed the dogs in this just like fresh raw meat? That seems a little fucked up. But then you think about it, it's like real life, like, people just give- Are you supposed to- if you feed a dog meat, are you supposed to cook it? Not the dog, the meat. I should check what this is. Are you supposed to cook the meat? That you feed your dog? Like, are they at risk of getting, you know, badness diseases? I mean, I'm not a dog or anything. It's not like I'm secretly a dog and, you know, and just siphoning information from the humans. Oh, god damn, I forgot this is one of those. It's okay. It's okay, everybody. Because we got shield jumping. It's exactly intended. As God intended. I'm kind of disappointed that in Tears of the Kingdom, we didn't get an explanation for this. Like, how the fuck was there a huge hole blown into this mountain? Was dog with a blog good? Guys, what is dog with a blog? Am I missing something? What the fuck is dog with a blog? Oops, snow boots? It was a show?
Oh!
Was it a good show? Oh, you're asking if it was good. Have you guys seen the fucking Kitty Bobo pilot? Fucking insane. I can't believe they made the most fuckable character known to man in that pilot. The what? The fucking Gibber's Graham. The Gibber's Graham. I don't even actually, you know what? This might be not available to me right now. The EP is calm. It's okay, Chip. I think I might be ending soon anyways. But good night, Chip. Good night.
Ooh, baby.
I'm not sure if I'll stream tomorrow. We'll see. We'll see. My streaming has been really, like, kind of, toned down lately. Like, the amount. Which is probably for the best. I'm not really, like, I don't really want to treat this as, like, a grind set kind of thing. Is that oh, it is there! Let's fucking go! Can you make Link ragdoll down a back? Excuse me, this is Linkle very much. Thank you very much. I actually don't know how to. Oh, I know how to do. I know a very easy way to do that, actually. After I do the shrine. I wish more games need to just have a ragdoll button to just go limp. Like, imagine if Mario Wonder had a ragdoll button. The power of reach. Oh, I remember this one. This one fucking, wait a second. Is that a... Nope, okay. Does this mod... Yeah, what is it? Can I get that?
What is this?
Oh! Oh, it's real shift! Does this mod have a ragdoll button? No. I don't think there is a mod for that. Little Gator game would be for you. That sounds like one of those, like... I am bread types. Intended solution. One of those, you know, untitled goose duck game. Fucking... Minecraft with Charlie? Huh? Five Nights at Freddy? Minecraft? Is Botwa but wholesome? Is this not wholesome to you? Are you not happy with what you're seeing? Can I just wiggle this until- okay.
Yo, I'm wiggling.
You know what? After we finish this shrine, I'm gonna go ragdoll a mountain. And then we'll end the stream. Linkle seriously gives me life. I had to get a mod that, like, fixes her hair, because, like, her hair with, like, the base mod does not look like this. Like, the braids look really shitty. So, like, I installed a mod that makes her braids not shitty. Okay. What is this? Oh, easy. I know the solution. You just... Throw bomb? That didn't work. Throw bomb? That didn't work. Oh my god, it worked. Why is that work? Couldn't they put glass here so you can't blow through it? Hello? Small key! Small key bear. I wonder, like... How much of this cheese ability for the shrines is, like, intentional? Because, like, there are a lot of shrines you could just fucking, like... Like, there's a way easier alternative method than doing it intended. I don't know if, like, if you were to, like, have Miyamoto watch you play this game and you just cheese all the shrines, if he would be delighted, or if he would, like... He would have, like, the lime stare face the whole time.
Oh.
Apparently, every single monk in this game is sitting in a different pose. I don't know if every single one, but, like, there are a lot of different poses. Okay, where's the nearest mountain? I mean, highest mountain. This one? Good. I wonder what it feels like to get taken apart at the molecular level like that. What if only half of you comes back? I actually don't know exactly how the, it feels good on the back. It hits different. I forgot how the fall damage in this works when you're ragdolled. I know a lot of games are very, like, strange about that. Here, let's get in nice clothing before we fucking kill her. Any interest in the Fallout show? Didn't they, like, completely retcon all of New Vegas and also say that the games will follow in the show's continuity? So, they just completely wrote out, like, New Vegas entirely? Alright. Oh, wait, hold on. It's like this, and then... Huh, I forgot how you do it. You shield surf, jump, de-quip it? No. Boop, 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 boop. Wait, boop, 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 remove it? It's not working anymore. I guess I could just blow myself up, hold on. Oh, wait, what? Excuse me? Todd Howard is gonna have to get reconciled into a safe location to protect himself from the angry New Vegas fan. I hear it's a meme that, like... That was slightly underwhelming. The shield needs to break. I have two very good... The Hylian shield basically does not fucking break. I swear to God, like, you could do it by, hold on. I swear. There! Yeah, you have to be sliding down! Alright, okay. That was it. Yeah, you have to be sliding downwards. And then you decoup the shield. Alright, we're at 2:30. That was very entertaining. I've never actually done that before. I think I could stop here. You missed this game? Well, you could play it! You, the gamer, can play it right now. You don't want to get a day. Okay, I understand that. Guys, I think it's about the end of the stream, everybody. I want to say thank you all, everybody, for being here. You guys are epic. I might stream tomorrow. I'm not sure. I had a little stinky day because I was sick. I got sick from something, but, you know, I'm feeling a lot better now, and having you guys here also helps. So, thank you, everybody. I'm gonna link the Discord in the chat. If anyone's not in, then I hope you all have a good day, everybody, okay?
Let me eat this food first.
Okay, bye. Bye, everyone. Bye!